Students from the Howard School are learning lessons about the civil rights era. They just took part in a recreation of the lunch counter sit-ins from 1960. Now, students brought stools into a parking area where the original protest took place on Market Street. NewsHour's David Moore takes us there for this week's edition of What's Right with Our Schools.
Years ago, 30 Howard High School students walked down to Woolworths, which is where we are now, the old location, and they sat in to protest the injustices of black people during Jim Crow.
We knew there was an injustice, and we wanted to confront it then. They said we couldn't sit here.
And so what we're doing today is we have current Howard High School students commemorating that event and the anniversary of the 60 years that it actually happened. So they're here, they've memorized some of the speeches of those students during that time, and they're saying those now.
There was a picture in the paper of me sitting there with my back turned. My mother's sister called her and told her that she thought it was me.
I participated in this because when I found out about it, I was in shock because no one ever talks about this. They talk about what happened in Mississippi, Birmingham, stuff like that, but they never talked about how it happened down here.
I mean, I'm just proud of them because I have four little kids myself, and just seeing them participating in this is just, it's nice to see it.
Even now with them sitting in, they're learning lessons about some of the injustices that still exist within their communities, within Chattanooga particularly.
It makes me want to work harder because, like, maybe we could change something someday, just like how they changed sitting down. All I have to do is sit down. Maybe we can change something by doing this.
We have to have this opportunities. This is a great way to do history so that these students don't forget. They were not really aware that they were in school where these actual brave students did this 60 years ago.
But I know change gon' come.
Exact same school in the same building, same hallways, same lockers, and understand that they have a legacy, and hopefully they can start to live up to that legacy even more so.
Great job, Howard. Hey, if you have an idea for a story, go to our website. It's WDEF.com. You can look for the icon that says What's Right with Our Schools, and you're going to find a link to post your story idea.